The Harvest integration with Xero allows you to copy Harvest invoices and payments directly into Xero. To get started, head to your Settings page in Harvest. Go to the Integrations section, find the Xero integration, and connect in Xero. As a part of setting up the integration, you'll need to enable two-factor authentication for your Harvest account, so you'll be brought to the Sign-In Security page. Here, check the box for Require Two-Factor Authentication, 2FA, for this account. With this additional security measure, each of your team members will need to enter both their password and a unique verification code when signing in. Then save the change. You'll be taken to the security section of your Harvest ID page. This is where you'll set up two-factor authentication for your own profile. If you're comfortable using an authenticator app on your phone, scan the image here. Or if you'd prefer, request the code via email. Enter the code you receive, and then click Complete Setup. From here, each time you sign out and back into Harvest, in addition to entering your password, you'll need to generate a new, unique verification code like this. Xero requires two-factor authentication, but it's also a great additional security measure for your Harvest account. This new sign-in flow applies to all team members. Everyone on your account will be automatically signed out of Harvest, and will need to complete the two-factor authentication setup for their own profile the next time they sign in. They'll receive an email from us, but you may want to give them a heads up as well. Once you've signed in with two-factor authentication, you'll be brought back to your Harvest settings to continue setting up the Xero integration. In the Integrations section, connect in Xero again. Sign in to Xero if you need to. Then, select which organization Harvest should copy invoices to, if you have multiple, and click Allow Access. Once authorized, you'll be redirected back to the Xero settings page in Harvest. From here, select your default revenue account, which will be used as a backup for copying invoiced line items. We'll talk more about data mapping in a bit. If you want to copy payments recorded on Harvest invoices to Xero, choose your default payment account. Copying payments is optional. And if you select Populate tracking categories in Xero based on client, the tracking categories you've set up for contacts in Xero will populate on line items when you copy invoices over. Once you've made your selections, click Save Settings. After the integration set up, sending invoices to your clients through Harvest will automatically copy them to your Xero account. You can also copy invoices manually by clicking Actions, Copy to Xero. This is how you can copy an invoice to Xero if you manually mark it as sent instead of actually sending it through Harvest. This is also how you can recopy an invoice after editing it. Note that updating invoices in Harvest won't automatically update them in Xero. Once an invoice has been copied, a View on Xero button will appear next to its invoice ID. You can click it to head straight to the invoice in Xero. Next, let's talk about how exactly invoice data maps between Harvest and Xero. Ultimately, Harvest invoice line items copy over to Xero revenue accounts. First, the integration compares Harvest item types with Xero item codes. If the invoice line item's item type in Harvest matches an item code in Xero, and has a default revenue account configured, we'll copy the Harvest invoice line item to that Xero revenue account. In Xero, the item code to default revenue account mapping is managed under Business, Products and Services. In Harvest, item types are managed under Invoices, Configure, Item Types. Again, you'll want to make sure the Harvest item types match the Xero item codes exactly so that they map to each other. If that flow is not an option, the integration will look next to clients and contacts. If the Harvest invoice's client matches a Xero contact that has a default revenue account configured, we'll copy the invoice to that account. This mapping is managed in Xero under Contacts, All Contacts. Harvest clients are managed under Manage Clients. To map correctly, you'll want to make sure these match your Xero contact names exactly. If there's no default revenue account set for the item type nor client, as a final option, the integration will copy the line items to the default revenue account you chose in your Xero integration settings. If you chose to copy over payments to Xero, once you record a payment on a Harvest invoice or receive one via one of our online payment integrations, that payment will automatically copy over to Xero as well. For lots more details about how the Xero integration works, how data maps, and two-factor authentication, check out our Help Center or reach out to our support team.